So there are three different ways that you can rotate your photos. The first one we're going to look at is just within your photo stream. So as you can see, I'm back in 2012. This is a photo that I randomly selected that's not the right way up. So if you click on the photo, then head to your More Options three-dot menu in the top right-hand corner, and then select Rotate. Keep in mind there's a shortcut there. We'll look at that a bit later on. So you'll need to do this a couple of times just to make sure that it's the right way up. And when you're ready, you can just select out of your light box. Now this will refresh and voila, your photo's back up. Now another way to do this is obviously from within an album. So just selecting an album that you wish to rotate. And as you can see, the bottom right hand picture needs to be edited. So again, using the three-dot menu and then straight down to Rotate. And again, I'll need to repeat this two or three times. And my photo's back up to scratch now. Now obviously the last one is using the shortcut, which is Shift R. So selecting on a photo and just Shift R the photo around, and there you go.